Multilingualism, the way of becoming a world citizen. What is a citizen of the world? We are surrounded by complex and what seems to be insurmountable problems like social inequality and climate change, which can probably only be solved by people that feel responsible for the whole world and not just for one country. I believe that multilingual children carry the potential that is urgently needed. Hello everyone, welcome to Multilingual Family. In this channel, I share with you tips, know-how, and useful material to help you support and raise your multilingual children successfully. So consider subscribing to this channel and joining my mailing list. Check out the link below for more content. To tackle our world's greatest challenges, we need to move from being citizens of countries to world citizens. I believe that raising multilingual children is the first step towards that direction, because we need open-minded and creative people that feel responsible for the world. Global issues can only be solved by global citizens. Now, why am I telling you this? Well, because raising multilingual children is a lot of work and requires a huge amount of commitment and perseverance. It's easy to give up and go the easy way. And that is why every multilingual family needs to be very clear in their minds why to make the effort. Personal reasons might be so that the kids can communicate with their grandparents and other family members. Another reason can be to pass on the cultural heritage. Another to give the children the best opportunities and options for the future. But those are all just personal reasons. Raising multilingual children is also an investment in the future of humankind. All the efforts are not in vain, because multilingual children train constantly their empathy, their ability to see things from different perspectives. That is what makes them creative and open-minded. It's exactly those skills that are so desperately needed in our world to tackle the most difficult global issues like gender equality, climate change, and poverty. I believe that precisely multilingual children are more likely to join communities like Global Citizen and take action on the world's biggest problems because they have the capacity to see beyond borders. So, as I always say in my videos, keep on doing a great job of supporting your multilingual children, because it's not just a personal investment, but also one that will help us all. That was it for now. I hope you like this content. Thanks again for joining me in this video called Multilingualism, the way of becoming a world citizen. Watch my other videos to get more help if you need it. And don't hesitate in contacting me if you need personal advice. Keep on doing a great job and talk to you soon.